Hi there. In this video, we'll be talking about hyphenation settings in InDesign, so let's get started. To get to the hyphenation option, select the text and go to the burger menu on the top right corner of the toolbar above and select hyphenation. In the pop-up menu, if you uncheck this box, the hyphenation option will be completely turned off, so let's turn it back on. Now you'll find three options here. The first one is to turn the hyphenate capitalized words off or on. By default, it is on, so I want you to focus on this name that I've typed in. It's a name and it's been hyphenated because of its location on this line. So the moment you uncheck the box, you'll find the name jumping to the following line. The next one is hyphenate last word. So it applies to the last word in the column. Now, I want you to focus on this nonsensical last word of the column. The moment I uncheck the hyphenate last word option, it moves to the next line. Goodbye, hyphenation. Now let's move on to the last option here. And for that, I want you to focus on this word that is half on this column and the rest has jumped to the next column. So let's uncheck hyphenate across column option and it moves to the next column. So using these settings, you can really make your paragraphs or columns look nicer by getting rid of the ugly hyphens. You can also completely turn the hyphenation off from the paragraph control settings, and you shall find the option sitting here. Just uncheck the box and hyphenation will be turned off. Check the box again and hyphenation returns. For the next one, let me type in the word automatic here. You can see that it's been hyphenated, so let's select it and go to edit and then spelling and select user dictionary. Since we've selected the word, you can find it here. So just click the hyphenate option on the right. Now you'll find the word divided into four parts by two tilde symbol between each part. Now suppose we don't want the matic part of the word automatic to be divided. So all I need to do is remove both the tilde symbols in between mat and ick, and then click the add button. And you can find that it instantly reflects in the text as well. Now there are two options for this word to be divided. Either the or part will be on one line and the rest on the second, or auto will be on one and matic will be on second. In a situation where InDesign will be forced to divide this word to hyphenate it, we can always prioritize the division. And to do that, let's remove one tilde symbol between or and two. So now the division will be prioritized in this part, throwing the rest to the next line. In case you just love the word automatic to such an extent that you don't want it hyphenated, come what may. So remove all the tilde symbols between the word and add it before the word. And then click the add option and instantly you'll find hyphenation being removed from the word in the text. Let's hit done to come out of this panel. Now focus on these words matchbox, which are divided into two lines. Say I never want these two words to appear on separate lines whenever they appear in the text. So I'm going to select the words and go to window and then type in tables and select character. From the pop-up menu, click the burger menu on top right and select the no break option and the words will appear on one line. Lastly, to turn the hyphenation off by default, let's close this document. Now from the welcome screen, go to window and then workspace and let's select digital publishing and you'll arrive at this screen. So with the type tool selected, ensure that you are on the paragraph control settings toolbar and you shall find the hyphenate option sitting there. Just uncheck it and it shall be turned off by default. To verify it, let's go to file and then new and select document and just hit create. And you shall find the hyphenate option is turned off. Alright guys, that is all for this session and I'm going to see you in the next one in just a bit. Goodbye.